Blue guys, Ryan here. Welcome to another Fortnite video, and look what I got. I'm on my PC, and I'm using a mic to talk to you guys. Yay! Alright, so, this is solo, and I'm very bad at PC, so let's see how I do. I just need to do okay. Let's go. Alright. You know, I just want to get a lot of kills this game, so that's what pleasant. Now I see why most people wait until they start recording until they jump. Alright, so. Look at all those chicks. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna jump. Alright, so. What my plan is to try not to die. That sound like a good plan? Just needed to jet quickly. Now let's go to Blue House. Usually the red house will do right now. Because I'm trying to switch it up. Alright, there's a lot of people and I'm very scared. Because I'm very bad at this game when it comes to computer. SMG. Okay. Might as well. Alright, so I just realized that I'm being very quiet, and that's because I'm sick, so I'm really sorry. Ooh, that's nice. Usually if I don't get an AR, I use the Astro Lemus. So I'm pretty sure that's good. Alright, what I was saying is, I usually use this as my main weapon, but now that I got that same pistol, I'm gonna use that. Felt like I heard something. I did hear something. That was a chest. Alright, I don't really need grenades. I'm sorry, I'm very slow. I can't believe I actually did that. And I did that. I'm being very noob right now, I don't know why. Alright, now I can't even edit for some reason. Alright, that's weird. There we go. Man, I don't need to do this open AR. Later I might abandon my gray AR unless I get a better one. Never mind. I just noticed that. Wow. See what I mean? I'm super bad at looting right now on the computer. I'm way better at Xbox, trust me. No, I'm gonna turn up for me. Got him. You got that trash, you boy. Just like, up. See what I mean? I'm doing so bad with me for some reason. It's probably because I'm scared. Please just let me edit for once. Fine. Break it. Alright, now I really wish that I didn't have it. Alright. I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna probably not lose this. Why did I even have to die? What I'm really wanting to do is try to lose this. No way! See what I mean by how bad I am at my computer right now? I'm trying to get better because I know it's way better to be good at computer. Gosh. Once my friends get home, I'm gonna play Fortnite with them. And then I'm gonna post that video. Alright, this is just gonna be showing you guys. Really, that I got this mic and I want to use it. Next, I'll record and see if I finally get a win. Well, I mean, I already have many wins. Just, no, never mind. I'll shut up. I wish I could record on Xbox, but I don't know how to record with the mic. Like, I know that you could record and all. I really don't know, like, how to record with your mic. Like, I usually am trying to, whenever I record on Xbox, I'm trying to do a voiceover and just, like, record that. Because I'm trash. Usually whenever I go fatal, I like to go in, not in the barn, but next to the barn. Like that little gray shack. Usually because I only come here in squads. And everyone always is like, need your barn. Nissan, get their barn. I never land on top. Maybe I should start. Like I land on top everywhere else but here. And there's not even a chest here that time. See, if I ever go there and there's not a weapon, I'm pretty much screwed. Oh, someone's over there. That means I'm fine to go over here because I think I saw a chest here. Oh yeah, gold scar. What is up with my luck? There literally is such thing as recorder luck. Cause like whenever you record, you get like such good stuff. I swear, never. Like you saw just then, my starting weapon was a green AR. Usually it's like a gray SMG or something. I'm just scared that I'm going. Jeez, how that goes all that. Ooh, chug chug. Did someone just shoot at me? I feel like someone did. Alright, I'm gonna die. I never have good luck. Somebody just died over here. I'm not that far from the circle. Yes. Ooh, boom. Nope, give me the pistol. Alright. This must be being made. Alright. You'll need three of these. No people died over here. Ooh, in the buckets. Alright, you know, I'm just gonna go for a circle. I don't care. If I'm lucky enough, I could not get killed right here. Most likely will. Freaking first video ever using an actual good recorder, and am recording this instead of just using clips. If you guys, you know, I might actually make one later. A clip video. I don't need bandages, I have a jump pack. What was that? What is that? Jesus! I should be dead. I really should. How am I not dead right now? I would bring those with, but I really don't want to right now. I still don't know how I'm alive. I really would have a thing. Like, no shells. Probably missing something in there. Just bandages. Just maybe I don't care about those right now. What the heck? Floating freaking. And that's weird. Wait, is that a person? Oh, that's a freaking tree. Can never be. Oh, that's not even the tree. That's just a fence. I always mix those up, but I still check because, like, what if it is a person? Can never be too sure. Oops, wrong button. See, I'm a noob at this room. And I just gave my position away to everyone. I might just be worried that I'm recording. Because, like, whenever I post those clip videos, you guys just see what I do that's good. And also, I actually decided I'm making one later. Ooh, shells. Chest? Yes. I always hold on to boogie bombs, but I've, like, never used them. I mean, I have used them. Usually I just use them on teammates, but I ain't. What I usually like to do is play a squad. I'm not that big guy. You're probably like, oh, is that because your teammates kill you? And I say, and I'll say to that, kind of. I mean, I have good teammates when I play squad. And also you have, like, more than one life. Unless it's YOLO. What's that? Load, boy. Once there was a sniper shot like that, like, that's really far away from me, and it's like, nah, that's not at me. And then it actually was at me, it was just that bad of a shot. I need some resources. I had some really good sniper shootout clips for you guys, so yeah, shoot, I mean, don't shoot. I actually am thinking that's at me right now. I'm not gonna use that really long. Alright, I'm going to die soon. Freaking tilted towers. I'm not even in the middle of it. This place is like a death trap right now. Cannot wait until they, like, add a new city. That'd be awesome if they had a new city and like this size, so it'd even it out, so not like freaking 30 people going to Tilted Towers. I like to go Junk Junction now. It's actually not bad route there. People left. This is good for me in a solo. I'm usually trash in solo. I am trash. There was this one game where someone was actually following me, then I finally turned around, and then I killed him. That was before I had, like, a lot of stuff to clip, so I never posted that in the video. Probably never will, because I don't think I even clipped it. Alright, I'm gonna push towards Pleasant. So should I build up on top of this one too? Nah. I won't let circle. I'll build on top of the whole thing. Alright, I gotta add like auto. I wonder if I have auto on one. I really don't know what it is, but everyone's like, oh, auto on is the best you should have. Someone's up there, I know that for sure. That's for sure. Coming up on Pleasant. Should I just stay down here and build a small base? And in the circle. Ooh, someone deaded. Ah, that's bad. I usually make the stairs out of wood. Bob the Builder back at it again. Wait, actually, no. This is what I did. What is up with this glitch? Like, not letting me edit anything. There we go. Usually my teammates that build bases, then I'm just running around shooting people and usually dying. We have an okay setup on loot right now. And I'm getting shot at. Alright, someone from Pleasant. Where did I? Yeah, someone from Pleasant. Trying to peek out and see. Alright, that's gotta be it. Never mind. Oh, someone just died right there. See if someone goes get that loot. Wonder if that was who that was. Was that mountain dude? Or dude that was shooting at me earlier? Hit him once. Okay. Right, you gotta be scared. Yeah, he's hurting. He's hurting real bad now. Peek, I dare you. Peek fire! Dang it. Jeez! Wait, I wanna build this so badly. I would like not. He's gonna have to move, isn't he? He probably already did move, I just didn't see him because I'm trash at this. Okay, watch out for the flank. Definitely behind that hill. Alright, this is definitely a two-part video. Too long for YouTube, I'm guessing. Aw, boy. Kinda wish I could kill this dude right now. I'm trash. I at least got top 9, that's a good part. Uh-oh, this is when the lag comes in. Not later, no. What? Definitely pleasant. Alright, I'm gonna push in a second. Oh, he's probably behind the gas station, isn't he? Should I build up on that mountain? I think I should. Jeez! Not died is beyond me. Died, dead. Right, everything loaded. Yeah, I already loaded. Wow. Really should be dead right now, shouldn't I? All these few orders, 5 left. I usually, whenever I build up on mountains, I usually get flanked and then die. I'm gonna be right there. He dead. People be dead. He did. Two left. Alright, I'm gonna get dead. Shoot! Alright, he's at airdrop. No, why you do this game? What? Where was he? He was there? Alright, well, see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Obviously, I did pretty good. 6 kills, 2nd place. For a computer noob, that's not bad. Alright, bye guys.